Praise God, Dad. This lady just wants to thank God for her life. Man of God, she says last year she was in hospital and her body was shutting down. Man of God, she says you went to pray for her and literally in no time she got better. And now she gives God the glory because she's celebrating her 60th birthday.
60th?
Yes.
Somebody praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Somebody make some noise.
Yes.
This is amazing.
Yes. And man of God, she says she's so thankful because she didn't think she was going to see another birthday, man of God. It was that bad. But she says, by the grace of God and the anointing upon your life, she's standing here today.
Lift up your hands, right?
Amen. Man,
yes.
And as if that's not enough, she says she was evangelizing yesterday in Peckham and she approached a lady. And she handed the leaflet. And the lady said to her, oh my, you go to this church. That's a powerful man of God. That's a deliverer. And you're in the right place.
Somebody make some noise here right now.
Hallelujah.
Somebody praise the
Lord. Hey. Dad, she has another testimony as well. She says her son has been unemployed for over 10 years. And she kept putting the issue in the fire. She came to the frankincense service. She took the miracle pack. Man of God, she says, now he's got a permanent job after 10 years.
After 10 years. There is something about this fire service.
Yes.
There is something about the push prayer service.
Yes. Yes.
I hear 10 years plus problem
have
been broken.
Amen.
10 years problem are being wiped out. Somebody here for the last decade, whatsoever had hindered you,
hallelujah,
is disappeared.
It's disappeared. Receive it, somebody. Glory.
Man of God, she has another amazing testimony. She says 3 years ago, she was given a present of £50, and she thought she lost the man of God. But she says the other day she was going through her drawers, which she goes through any other day. This is not a new thing. Man of God says she was looking for a receipt and she was just looking through this drawer. Man of God, she found £50, the same £50 there and the receipt that she was looking for. She says that money was not there. It's only by the grace of God that she got
an
that money.
An angel of the Lord brought it there just to remind her it is her.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Stretch up your hands, right? Father, let your anointing flow in every area of our life.
Amen.
And everybody say,
amen.
A happy birthday to you.